always a schmuck. And then we have Donovan. Oh, hi, Donovan. And Benny the Magician. Hello. I'm hoping all this stuff works, or else I'm talking to myself. Yay! There we go. I don't lie to me like that. You know I sound like I'm 12. Thank you. Okay, Okay, so what I'm doing, because I have this book right here, this book was sent to my friend. For those who don't know, I love the Phantom Menace, it's my favorite one, also my first one I watched, and I want to draw something from this one. Put this mic a little closer to me. Yeah, there we go. This picture right here. I love this picture. It doesn't look like Natalie Portman, but this was a concept before she was cast, I think. So it doesn't look like her, but I'm going to pull a picture of her and combine it with this and see how far I get. I just woke up. I meant to wake up like 2 hours ago, but I guess I was tired. I'll try and stop by 4:30 or 5 my time, because I still have to make food. And then I'm going to watch a Star Wars movie with somebody. So, yeah. Also, I slept too late. I meant to watch the Bad Batch first. I'll have to watch those episodes tomorrow or later. Okay. I'm gonna put her this over here. Page this one back to. paper that's on here. This is before Disney touched it, so I don't want to ruin this at all. This is pure. Did I take two clips? I did. Where can I put her? No, I'll take a picture. And then I'll put it up on my screen. Aw, Bass can't make it. Shoot, that makes me sad, because he loves me before, just like me. Support. He's my support animal. There you go. Good doggo. Okay. So I'm not worrying about making this like a neat beginning or anything. I've never talked before. And also, this is going to be a VOD, not a video. I'm going to try this. Download this from Twitch and upload it by tomorrow for May the 5th. Not Revenge of the 5th. If not, we'll do Revenge of the 6th, depending how long this takes to download. Okay. I put this into my private little pictures giveaway thingy on Discord. Okay. Not giveaway, whatever. Little place that uploads stuff so I don't forget it. No one else can see them. There we go. That is very blurry. But I can just look at the book if I can't see something. Okay, and now I need Natalie Portman. I'll just put Padme. Padme. Makeup, so it could be any of these pictures without all the queen makeup. You know what? She still looks too old here because she was like, what, 15 in that movie? Let me find something. Don't you put Padme next to Rey, you schmucks. You leave her out of it. Servant girl? No, I don't want that. That's Leah's slave. We don't want us to get that. Padme outfit. I guess that worked. I got a picture. Okay, yeah. She looks noticeably younger in this. Okay, first I'm gonna try to get the pose, then I'll worry about the face. Irritating. squirrely bit. Okay, we have the butt pedal. Okay. So pencil. There's a Dixon Ticonderoga in black. It's an HP too. Like, it's just a normal pencil, but it's a little darker, but without it being a B or something, so it doesn't smudge as much. On this page. Oh no. I'm trying to finish the sketchbook off. I was working on March Room and then I got busy and then I never finished it and now I'm sad. I want to finish it but I also don't want to think about it anymore. So we'll see how that goes. But yeah. Let's start with pose, I guess. Okay, we're not copying it, we're drawing it in my style, so it's okay if it doesn't look the same. I can make this screen bigger and the chat section smaller, like... But you can still kind of hardly read it, and I don't think I should make it any smaller. Well, okay. About as good as I can get it with the chat thing there. I wanted to leave that up because if it's a VOD, I want people to know what I'm responding to and stuff so it doesn't look like I'm talking to myself. Do hope so. I'll take your confidence though, Leo. Thank you. Did I already make her head too big? Because I want to fit as much of the clothes as possible. I think I did. Doing this, I might make a series of every costume they have in this book and redraw it, but it depends on what I feel like doing. Right now, this is my favorite page, so. What is the name of this? Oh, this is Sith Symphony. This is Padme. We're gonna skip the Sith right now. Where is the Sith Symphony now? We can skip that. Maybe we'll go to Across the Scars. Across the Stars Sith version though, because Across the Stars in any version is amazing. Because I'm not drawing Vader or anything, so I don't want to be too much dark, scary music. I'm drawing his little wife, his little wifey, so... little woman. Good God, Padme had way too many costumes. I don't know if anyone ever saw that. It was like a speech she did for George Lucas. He won something. Let me stop touching this microphone. Yeah, there we go. Wait, come on. Alright. George Lucas won something in the 90s, I want to say. Yeah, because I don't think Phantom Menace came out. Yeah, I think he was almost done with it. Or just bed then. She was like, how come I only got like two costumes and every other seat in Queen Amidala? I should call it Queen Amidala. Queen Amidala gets at least two or three out of every time she walks into a room. It's not fair. It's quite funny. I'm like, yeah, she's right. She got way too many costumes. The Old Republic today, but I don't have time now because I woke up too late, and I don't know if I'll stream tonight. It depends if after I watch the movie the person still wants to talk or not, or if they just want to go to bed because they're in Europe, they're ahead of time difference. Depends. They have a bad sleep schedule anyway, they probably won't go to sleep, so we'll probably just talk about Star Wars and stuff instead. Unless they're willing to be on stream with me, I'm gonna talk about stuff, but I don't think they're gonna want to do that. Looks like this was colored in marker, but I'm gonna do watercolor, and I should do marker to be quicker. They made her neck too long. Let me look at her. Yeah, they made it way too long. It's concept art. She wasn't cast yet either, so that's probably why. This looks terrible. Oh, it's a hood. Okay. I usually had this in more angles instead of just this one angle. I have to guess what some of this stuff is. mean, I could make this a speed paint, but I have to crop all the edges off, and it would be very blurry. So. There's that. Oh, those are the braids on top. Oh. The more I look at this, the more detail it gets. Okay. Oh, I see more people are in the users lurking. Hello. I'm not used to talking, so I'm gonna be mumbly and anxious and kind of terrified, so there's that. And I have social anxiety, so this is going great for me. It does look like it could be a Jedi robe. I'm looking at an Instagram message. Bass can't come. That makes me sad. I was hoping he could come. Okay, I'm getting some messages. Alright. Okay. Okay. Okay, I don't mean to call out some of the users, but Commander Root, if you are Artsy Buckle, I don't know if Artsy Buckle's, because he has carrot characters. I don't know if he's trying to be funny with Commander Root. You don't have to say anything, though. I know some people don't like to talk in chat. So I don't know what Artsy Buckle's screen name is on Twitch, because I never get to go to his D&D or anything. I don't really know much about D&D, and I feel like, I'm just here. I don't know what's going on, though. My only experience with D&D is that one Gravity Falls episode where all the D&D characters came to life. So, I don't know how accurate that is to D&D. What happened to the music? Oh. Who's tagging? Oh, it's Adam on Doodle Date. I never actually go to their streams because it's always early in the morning for me. And it makes me sad. Give me back my pictures. Oh, there we go. Good, and I keep forgetting I'm not trying to copy this. It'll just be how I draw. You know what? I kind of want to make her more chibi looking. Even though I like making the realistic face. Because I don't have to worry about proportions or anything, and also stress me out. But I want to make her look like Padme. I can still make her look like Padme, just make her a little more cartoony. Maybe I'll do it like that. I'll do it more stylized. Okay. We're starting over again. I would do a thumbnail, but I would like the thumbnails more, and then I'm sad, and I can't even do the thumbnail on this side because I have swatches. So yeah, everything's going on tremendous right now. What's that name of the series that Disney made that made Luke look like a fool and made Prince Leia look better? Even though that's not what happened in the New Hope with the swingy rope thing. Forces of Destiny? Forces of Destiny. Because that Padme was simplified and I still look like her. Yeah, I could do it like this. Finally, Disney doing something useful for me. There we go. There we go. Yeah, that looks like her, but doesn't. But it's not so detailed. It's like a middle ground. Yeah, like that. I'm gonna copy that face style. Kinda, like I'm still gonna look like me, but alright, that stresses me out less. How do their proportions look in this? Oh, that picture of Ezra looks terrible. Okay, that works. What, the main comic? Well, they needed more of them in the Clone Wars. Padme got screwed in the Clone Wars. She really did. She didn't. They could have expanded on their romance way much more, and they hardly talked about it. Like, they talked about it with him being jealous, and that's about it. I'm like, really? Well, we know he's jealous. That's not new. Okay. Now I know what I'm going with. I need a face shape. Let me look. Okay. No, does he? What's he look like? I wanna see. I wanna see the My Hero Academia mushroom guy. I wanna see. Is there any leaked pictures of him or anything? Or has Japan told Google you better ban all those or else we give you no money? Get them all out, it's spoilers! Or does Japan like spoilers? I don't know. I know we don't like spoilers over here, but what kind of bratty does Japan care? Hair would be going that way. Wait, I'm not copying this hair. What am I doing? I'm copying the face slightly. I can kind of do my own thing. Okay. She looks like she's gazing. So. Okay. Thank you. do the pointy eyelash. I like drawing eyelashes. Anyone else here love Padme, or am I the only one? Somebody else like Padme didn't do anything but die of sadness. No, she started the rebellion, so shut up. She started the rebellion, was queen, a senator, could hold her own in combat, stormed her own castle, married the most powerful Jedi ever. Granted, that was against the rules, but you know what? She don't follow the rules. She do what she want. If you're going with Clone Wars, she helped mentor Ahsoka. She did a lot of senator work. She got kidnapped a bunch of times and escaped, either by herself or with Anakin and Ahsoka and Obi-Wan helping her. But listen, isn't that wrong being helped? She doesn't need to be... No. Not wrong being helped. Sometimes we all need some help. It doesn't make you weak. And, she died of sadness because her husband just became evil. Her entire civilization has just been destroyed, and her children are gonna be born without a father. So, I'd be pretty depressed, too. Some people just give up, and you know what? Even in giving up, she had a little hope that her husband was gonna become a good guy. Now, it took him 25 years, but he got there. So... Oh, it's a girl? I want to see... Oh, I love her hair. Oh, wait, hold up. Her hero costume. Oh my gosh, her hero costume. She's adorable. I love her. I love her little socks. Whatever those... Her little leg warmers, who don't really aren't warming her up her legs at all. There's a lot of leg there. And her hat. Oh, she's adorable. Parasolmushroom in My Hero Academia. No, I'm kidding. I mean, she does have brown hair. It's not as long. Her eyes are brown. Parasolmushroom is more of a hazel, but you know. Kinda. Kinoko, okay. That's how you pronounce it. She's adorable. Her eyes are too wide-eyed. She should be a little more relaxed. I guess the top should be a little more relaxed, too. She's not staring, she's gazing, so... How do they draw noses? It looks pretty similar to how I draw noses, so it should be okay. And what's her nose look like? It's a little button nose, kinda. Oh, wait, she has more of a turned up nose, so maybe something like this? Why does the music keep... Why is this so low? I can't hear it. If I can't hear it, I know no one else can hear it. Yeah, that's really low. My remote, when we get to Padme's funeral, I'm drawing Padme. That's going to be fun. By fun, I mean it's going to be depressing. Department at all, but you know what? Neither does the concept art, so... Now, this girl doesn't even look like she's Caucasian, so... We gotta fix something somewhere. What's Natalie Portman's face shape? That's a little less... harsh. Why is this music so loud, so low? Let's try... Am I deaf? Or is this really low? You know what I want? Lucas King. OB. There we go. This one we can hear. It's still Lucas King. I'm trying to stay with him because the other one that I like, he says don't use for podcasts or anything unless you ask for permission and you can't monetize it. Not that I make money on YouTube, but you know, if someone gives me a bid or something, I don't want him to get mad. Like, I made money off his music, so. Now, every song I kept skipping were soft. I don't know why they were so soft, but I couldn't really hear it, and I thought if I can't hear it, it's louder for me. No one else can. See, if I could, I would play the Pirates of the Caribbean X Star Wars Epic Mix from Samuel Kim, but he doesn't want stuff replayed. So, I'm sticking with Lucas, because I looked and didn't say anything about no playing on streams or anything. I looked at his bio and everything just to make sure. As I didn't want to use real music, I figured we'd get flagged. Especially because it's Disney and Lucasfilm. No, I'm not just screwing with them. This is cute like this. Her eyes are more looking this way though, so I'm gonna move these middle parts over. So blown out. Okay, that should be better. once I went away from making it realistically accurate, I'm having more fun. It's less stressful. I don't even like drawing realism. I just feel like if I don't draw something realistically, no one's gonna like it. So again, I should be over it anyway. Instagram, I think, shadow banned me or something, because I don't get, like, I didn't get a lot of likes to begin with, now I get even less, so... Then again, they kind of started doing stupid trash around November anyway, so whatever. Let's see... this? Cute little hair, things like this. Oh, she has flowers on both sides. So it looks like flowers, so I'm going with flowers. This is a very cute cover of the theme. I still gotta color this, I need to hurry up. I feel like xylophone makes everything cuter. Looking at this, it looks like maybe it was supposed to be like a different version of Princess Leia's hair on Bespin. The two like gray loop things. Actually, wait, did Katara rip off Princess Leia's hair with the hair loops? I mean, it was kind of like Star Wars, wasn't it? What's it called? Avatar, The Last Airbender? Actually, Dave Filoni, who made the Clone Wars with George Lucas, he worked on the first season of Avatar. So that's probably why he's so good at what he does. Post on my page when I was streaming. Oopsie. too high up. I need to put it. We made a fourth last year. Oh, I remember. It was that Anakin's helmet shattered thing. Just a little braids in the back, so I'm just gonna yeah, this is cute. Also, I have not eaten today. I woke up at like 1:15, 1:20. I was like, oh no. Oh no. Actually, yeah, like something like that. Time is it now? Yeah, like, yeah. I meant to wake up at like 11:30 or 12. Eat, and then to get ready, I literally woke up, ate 2 pieces of celery, and started streaming. So. I didn't want to have cereal. I want to eat cereal every day, so. Let me lighten this and then keep what I like. Cute little box I made. Well, it's a cardboard box. And I put sticks on it, and I painted it, put the little mushrooms and stuff on it. I don't know, a piece of my hair got stuck in here. Get out! Heck, I know. Okay. Oh. Thank you. Yeah, I didn't know when to start it out of category. Shoot. Thank you for that message. Stream manager. Yeah, I need to be in creative. I'm like, why is this... dear. Okay, day. Yeah, thank you. I'm like, what? Oh, no. Okay. Sorry, yeah. That should help now. See, I told you I woke up and I clicked start, so. So the lighting's gonna go in and out because I'm right by a window, and yeah, that's just how it's gonna go down. If I adjust every time the sun goes in and out, I'll go crazy. So I've done that. I don't want to do it anymore. Oh, this looks cute now that it's fuzzy. Let me zoom in a little bit. No, this is a new standard. That's fine. That's fine. This is actually kind of fun. If anyone has art books, find a picture you like and try redrawing it how you would draw it. That's fun. This is actually really fun. Only art book I have, because I can't afford art books. This was a gift and I love it. Hugging it and stuff. Going through that displacement period, Katie. That happened for 2 years. I just got out of it last month. So I'm back, kinda. Almost a month ago. Oh, yay! Like, I saw you stream, but words. I think it's either early in the morning for me, or it is when I'm making food. Well, thank you for the beats. I'm glad to be back. Oh, thank you. It's not as adorable with the adorable British accent or nothing as you got, but you know, it's okay. Charlie being a good mouse son. Now the music is overriding me. Make up your mind, music. Good boy, Charlie. let me get my... Oh, I could just put link it. This is a picture of what I'm doing. It's a picture off of a book that someone sent me. My work videos. Oh, you have work videos with Charlie in them? Oh, I haven't seen those. I have to look at those. I needed work videos. I thought there was more like library stuff. I don't know. You have stuff with him in costume. Oh, I need to see that. Charlie's best mouse. We love Charlie here. Ah, sounds adorable. Oh, okay. That's a picture of one of my books, so I don't have to have the book open. I'm trying to redraw that costume, but in my style. Oh, okay. I didn't know what everything was. I knew it was stuff for work. My drawing or the picture that I sent you? Because I'm drawing it like kind of my style, but it's the same costume. Because I have this little box that has like the tape of Phantom Menace and some film in it. Like a, I don't think it's like film as a use, but like some film in it because it transitions and stuff in it. And excerpt of an art book, and then someone sent me the full art book, and I'm like very excited about it because Phantom Menace is my favorite, and this is my favorite page is her, that costume I sent. Actually, all her costumes are like my favorite, but like this is my favorite costume because it's so cute and simple, but it's still detailed. I'll have to binge watch the Charlie videos. It's Charlie's best mouse. He's a good boy. Oh, you can get affiliate. I don't know what the rules are now. You can get affiliate pretty easily as long as you you mention Twitch a lot, like in your videos and stuff. And you have to get like a certain, I think it's like 50 followers, which isn't too hard if you make sure everything's in the right tag. Unlike what I did, I had this in Stardew Valley. Oh, okay. I think it's 50. So you have to be 50. I think you have to stream 12 separate days. In the same month, and I think like a certain amount of hours, like 20 hours or something, not too big. I don't know what the exact requirements are now, because you know I haven't done this in a long time, but I got it fairly quick once I streamed regularly. So you should get that pretty soon. I think you only get 3 emotes to start, and once you get more followers you can add emotes to it. I don't know how many emotes I can even have right now because I haven't streamed in a while. I know I have 3. I know they're doing all kinds of stuff with emotes too. You can have those fun badges and stuff too if you get the affiliate. Oh, thank you, Katie. I didn't expect you to subscribe. Thank you. Now you can have parasolia, fidget, and a mushroom. I always get like the free trial of Prime or something on Amazon because it's like once every like year, and then I always have to remember to cancel it because I don't want to pay for it. So and then they get me sometimes for a month and I'm not gonna use it. Yeah. I keep forgetting that Amazon owns Twitch, and then I'm like, oh, well, yeah, that makes sense. Okay, so this hood is not fuzzy. We're gonna have to collab sometime when you have time. We haven't done that in what? 2 years? More than that. When was our collab? Was that 2017 or 2018? That was a long time ago. When the Super Clown Brothers, both of them recognized us, it was like, yeah. And they noticed us, and it was like, we felt cool on the inside, and we were awesome. They're like, yeah, this is cool. I forget I'm subscribed to them, because a long time ago when Infinity War came out, they didn't even wait like 2 months. Well, I think I might have been out of theaters by then, I don't know. It was a long time ago, but they had a picture of Loki and it said, he's not actually dead. And I'm like, oh shoot, they killed Loki? So I was mad, so I turned notifications off. And I keep forgetting they're a channel. Because, like, I forget after a while if I don't see notifications. They made me mad if they told me Loki died. And I was like, oh, well, maybe he is, like, lives most of the movie and dies. No, I watched the movie and dies within 10 minutes. Like, oh. Well, I hate all of you now. I need to get back into them, too. During all the trash I was going through, I kind of just stopped watching almost everything. Like, I had, like, a couple people I kept with. Like, I tried to keep with your videos. Scribblefix, Bailey, and Mira. Those are basically the art channels I kept up with. And Gel Arts, but she stopped posting because of school. She's coming back, though. So I need to get back into everything I was into. This sketch is almost done, now I can ink and color it. This far arm is confusing me. Yeah, I know that feeling, like I was making all my videos at the library, but then the library shut down because of all the trash in the world, so then I had to switch to my little tablet that I bought because I figured, well, I don't know how long the library's going to be closed. I'm not going to be completely bored, so I got me a cheap little tablet. So all my videos from April on my channel was done on a tablet. That's why it has a little power director thing in the corner. But I'm back to Premiere. That doesn't suck. See, in power director's defense, it still didn't suck that bad. I just hated the watermark, and I hated the cause it's a touchscreen. Once you let go, if something's perfectly timed, it keeps moving one way or the other when you let go. So nothing was perfectly timed like I wanted. I don't know what DaVinci is. Is that you pay for that? Is it like a one-time pay or what is that? Because I'm using this. It's free. And it doesn't put a watermark on it. What? He does? I thought he used Premiere. Okay, wait, hold up, everybody. This is important. You can pay, yeah, I figured. But there's no need. Okay, let me see. Is she, the Vichy results. Alright, I'll have to keep this tab open. Look at it later. Because I'm using Premiere. Oh, she does? I thought she used Premiere too. I was wondering how these people are affording Adobe. A jazz, I understand, but like all the smaller ones like us, I was wondering how are we affording this? Like, I have a really old version So I'm not paying for the cloud, like a super old version. Oh, okay. That might be better then, because I have to worry about the program crashing and all that. Because it crashed yesterday and I had to re-edit an entire video because it didn't do that autosave thing. And I was like, oh, this is nice. This is fun. Okay, I have to keep that tab open so I don't forget about it. Can't wait to see the Bad Batch later. I don't know when I'm gonna get to it. Maybe tomorrow. I don't think I'm gonna get to it tonight. Oh, he does? Is it like on his channel or is it on Skillshare? Because I don't have Skillshare, even though everyone says you should get Skillshare. Everyone and their mother says you should get Skillshare. Okay. See, I told you, I'm out of loop. Like, the only thing I kind of know about is his new studio, which looks really cool. He's living the dream. Alright, I have to look into that for sure. Jazzy uses it, like, oh, okay. I'm sure he uses the paid version, though. If not, like, wow, okay. Okay. Yeah, I might need help. We'll see how hard the interface is for me to understand. has to be this way. Has to be this way. Okay. So I guess like the paid version would be for like if you are like making like an actual movie, not for like YouTube stuff. If it's that good. I'm gonna take a picture of this in case I screw it up. To ink it. I might do brown. If any of these still work, because they're old. Where's my swatch page? It's over here. This one still works. This one still works. That one kind of works. It's a little soft. And this still works. Okay. So we're gonna start with I can't even press a blue. Okay, let me find it. Look over and I see I'm here for the blue. Here you go. There's the Prussian blue. I also got Heath because I saw scribble fixing. She used Heath a lot in her speed paints for with Copics. And I was buying some off of a friend for like $2-3 each. And so I got Heath. So I have Heath and Prussian blue. Oh, I should fix the hair because I'm going to get confused between the hair and the thing. Okay. This goes in front. Am I part of the cool Copic kids now? I want to be a cool Copic kid. Actually, I can show you. Because apparently everybody loves giving me their markers. And I'm not going to have a complaint, by the way. They're very expensive. I filled out this. I actually made a video just was watching this and telling my story of how everyone wants to give me these. But it's the colors I have. Oh, did this music, did the symphony stop? Oh, it did. Okay, I gotta make sure. Okay, still Lucas King. Yeah. So this is all my colors. This took me like over an hour. Okay, now to ink this little thing here. Okay, start with her. Light it first so I don't... sticker. What is this? 03. Apologies if you can hear the vacuum. My mother's vacuuming. Put her hair thing in the right spot. I didn't. Okay, that's lovely. Alright, I'm gonna put something here, put in a stripe, and hopefully no one notices that I screwed that up. I'm just gonna mute, this vacuum's irritating. Thank you. think a brown would be better because the line art, the concept art has no line art, so it'd be a softer look. I always screwed her eyes up. No. Oh, she's still back green. Okay, I'll mute again. But hopefully once I color it in and everything, it'll look better. I'm so sad Bass couldn't come today. I was hoping he would be able to show up. I know how much he likes Star Wars, like me. Did I say thank you? I thought I said thank you. Thank you, Katie. Also, I don't show my face, but I'm wearing like a little bun with a clip, and I have one beret, like a Padawan, and I'm wearing an Empire Strikes Back shirt. So I'm surely I'm dressed for the occasion. It's Star Wars Day. I'm hoping this VOD doesn't get taken down on YouTube because I want to upload this as a VOD. I highly doubt anyone will watch it because it's going to be very long, but I want to start putting VODs of my art streams on the my YouTube channel, if nothing else. If a couple people watch it, it'll up my watch time. so. Oh yeah, Katie, if you get a chance, I changed my name from Parasol Mushroom Art to Parasol Mushroom Studios, so I don't know if that's going to come up in your collabs and stuff. Like, if they look you up with, like, collabs, if I'll show up or not. I don't know how the YouTube search thing works, but I did change my name from Art to Studios. I don't know if that matters or not. I'm just letting you know. Okay. Thank you for coming and for the bits. Fidget is happy. You're gonna help him get his coffee. Thank you. I'm hoping to get it done before or by 5 my time so I can make dinner and I have the whole thing in a VOD. That's late for you. So have a good night. Bye. Say on here, I'm gonna see who drew the original one of this. Craig. Oh, I thought maybe it was Doug Chung. I think he only did the robots and stuff. I'll take these clips off. I don't want the book to get damaged. 113. Anyone here gonna watch a Star Wars movie from A to Force? A good one, a bad one, an okay one? Or anyone gonna watch The Bad Batch? I plan on watching it, but I slept too long, so I'll probably watch that later tomorrow. Her eyes look like she's high. I'm gonna have to fix that. She still looks kind of high, but you know what, whatever, it's fine. It's rough being queen. Oh, Lord. Why haven't you watched The Clone Wars yet? Not that I'm on to talk. I watched it late, too, but... definitely watch Clone Wars before Rebels, because Rebels is kind of like the sequel series, but not really. It happens before Rogue One, and Clone Wars is in between Episode 2 and 3. And into 3. start with the skin. Hair, I guess. Watercolored in like a month, so let's see if I still know how. Star Wars stickers. It's sequel trilogy, but I only put the characters I liked on it. So only Kylo Ren, Chewbacca, and the droids. Did I put Finn? I could have put Finn. Finn's alright. Finn could have been better, but you know, they screwed him over. Campus Raphael watercolors and Master's Touch, like the Hobby Lobby brand watercolors. It's like a nice warm brownish orangey color. I'm gonna put this too. Maybe a little more orange. That's close to the color. Okay. This picture looks like it was done in marker, but I'm not using my markers in my watercolor book because it'll suck up so much ink. So. Colors don't look the same in real life than on the camera. I don't know how to fix them to be right. Like, I can do like the white balance and stuff, but like, it feels like it like changes what mode it's in, and I don't know how to fix it. But I don't see any settings, so these colors are not accurate at all. Why is it so dark? It's only 3:30. It shouldn't be dark till like 7. I don't know if you have Disney Plus, but the Clone Wars are on that. I only have it because it's what subscriber gave it to me. like their password. Otherwise, I wouldn't have Disney Plus. I ain't paying for that. My coworker, he has this really cute phone case. It looks like a watercolor palette. I'm like, oh, it's so cute. He's like, look what I have. I'm like, oh my gosh, I love it. It's actually kind of funny. He's more of an acrylic person. But that palette's so cute. Shading in this. It's purple. Yeah, that looks good. Purple brown. Yeah, there we go. Ooh, it's gonna be a rainy day today, I guess. Alright, we gotta leave this alone, I guess, till it dries. I wanna add some shading so it can, like, do its thing. That's the last of that? No, okay. I'm getting confused. The outside is raining, it's just storming, and inside the sun is storming. I am very confused. Do it at once. I'll get to the brown part later. Look at the face now. These little dips right here. This is Reeve gouache. So I'm mixing gouache and watercolor together to get color I want. I'll water that down. That should be okay. She's going on the red side. Yeah, if I water it down really a lot. Yeah, that's a good skin tone. It's okay if I get her hair, because her hair is darker than the skin. Well, it looks like it's getting dark early, so I'm going to turn up the brightness now. I actually really like how soft these clothes came out. Oh, it looks too orange. It's not that orange. Let me turn that down a little bit. Oh no. A little less orange. Yeah, that's closer. How it looks. It's still kind of too orange. Yeah. There we go. Shirt. This is a shirt right here. This is her. Yeah, there we go. Switch to a smaller brush for her face. I'm gonna screw it up. Yeah. Give me this little skinny one. Where'd it go? Ooh, it's raining outside. I could probably get this done by 5. It's almost 4. I'm not going for super details, so yeah, I should be able to get this all done. Because I still need to make food after dinner. Fix that with a white pen after it. See. Ooh, it's raining hard out there. I think it's her eye I made too big, but I can't fix it, so... Oh, well. What color hair? Like, I know it's brown. Also, ooh, she has a pretty dark brown. Okay.
I make like a purpley brown. Just that way. It'll match with the reds.
That'll work. It's all slanted. And it's probably making someone seasick. So I'm just gonna make this look straight. Cause I'm on a slant because it's more comfortable, but I don't want it to look too slanted to everybody else, so that should be better. No.
Red alert. Abort. No. That should be pink, not brown.
Okay, I can fix that, but... little arm puffy things look like. That's kind of brown. Okay, so I'm like, what's this? Into the fuzzy bits. Okay, that one's done. Want to make sure it's Lucas King. My friends told me happy Star Trek Day, live long and prosper. happy Star Trek day. Okay, has anyone ever seen that video of Tuvok explaining Star Wars? It is hilarious. Let me find it. I think this is it. If you're not a Star Trek fan, Tuvok, I believe he's a Vulcan from Voyager? I haven't really seen Voyager. We finished Deep Space Nine, and then my dad was over it, so we didn't watch anything else. So, I've seen from the original series all the way up to Deep Space Nine. After that, I'm out of the loop. I don't know anything really to speak of, except for the new one sucks and nobody likes it. So, just use colored pencil for the hair. I feel like it'll be quicker than trying to do little details in paint. Put little like, blushy bits like on the shoulders and on the nose. I just think it looks cute. I don't know why I put blushy bits on the shoulders, but it gives like this like delicate soft look that I really like. Look, it made her face a little too dark. Padme's Caucasian and she has kind of a tan in real life in this picture, so try and lighten it a little. I missed the ones in the back. There we go. We're getting pretty close. Mainly due to make her hair look darker, so I'm gonna get some colored pencils. my green color pencil up and it belongs with these. Where did I put it? Oh, I didn't put it on my bed. Okay. What color is this? It's too light. I want like a brown. Maybe this. Yeah, that'll work. Now let me sharpen real quick. Oh, it's still wet there. Okay, so over here it's drier. Pencil isn't soft enough for what I'm going for, but it's good for a base at least. Nice texture on it. I like that. Do it lightly on the side. Position with the clothes came out better than I thought, and the face came out worse than I thought. That's comforting. Perfect square either. this chorus sound like even the restless theme is about to start. got like little scribbles where there might have been a pattern, so I'm gonna just put some little. This is a draw this in your style kind of. I'm copying a concept art from the official Phantom Menace art book from the 1990s, whatever, the original one. And I really like the design, so I'm doing it in my style. So it's like a draw this in your style, but it's not run by anybody, I'm just copying something. Cell is thinking about this picture, another brain cell is still thinking about the mushroom girl from My Hero Academia you showed me. That she's so cute. And then the third outcast brain cell is thinking about how I'm hungry. I'm gonna eat soon, I just need to finish this. Because I want the whole vibe to be one thing. Oh, I'm glad you think my voice is pleasant and not irritating. I think it's kind of annoying. I guess cute mushroom people's kind of my thing. It's like, yes, she would love this. Because mushrooms are adorable. Yeah, I'm gonna have to update that nightbot thing. I have to make dinner when I'm done. So we're gonna give her our own separate dinner ways. It's gonna be awesome. What you making? You making something, or you just gonna buy something? Skittles tells me you can cook good, so I want to hear all about it. Thing done. I didn't sketch or anything ahead of time. So you can get your food real soon. Okay. There we go. Cook pretty good himself. I've been telling him some recipes, all of them with lime in it. position wrong. Our nose. Yeah, I mean, a lot of this is wrong, but. To this flower, I didn't see that. There we go. I have some highlight real quick. Rushed it. It came out okay. Oh, Mira's making stamps. We'll see that later. yeah, I should have done a little early. I'm proud of myself. You know, I normally do long streams, but I haven't eaten. I need to make food. I don't even know if my mother's eating or not, so we need to eat. And I'm gonna watch a Star Wars movie after I eat and everything, so I hope you all have a good May the 4th. Thank you. Thanks for coming. You can go get food now, Leo. Yep. Okay. Oh, that one's kind of funny. I'm gonna try drawing that one sometime. I really like that one. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I don't know. Is Faye still streaming? If Faye is still streaming, I'll just host Faye when I disconnect. Let me see if she's still streaming. I don't know how long her streams go. Oh, I don't know where she is. She's not on Discord. Okay. Is her husband streaming? No, he's not online either. Let me see who's on Twitch. Maybe there's someone I can host real quick. Bailey, because she's small and I don't want her to not. I mean, she can handle herself. That's what I'm saying. All right, we're gonna host Cloverkin. Right? They're both about the same. Yeah, we're gonna do Cloverkin. Because she only has 27 viewers, and Bailey has over almost 400. So we're gonna go with Cloverkin. Okay, I'm gonna host her. Actually, if you don't follow Cloverkin on Instagram, she has really cute fantasy art. It looks kind of like Secret of Nim type stuff. Where it's like fantasy animals where they dressed up cute and stuff. I think a Secret of Nim. Yeah, okay, so thanks everyone for coming. Hope you enjoyed my very awkward voice. Hope you liked the picture, even though it doesn't look exactly how I wanted. I'll see you later. Bye!